April 1st, 1955, our freedom movement came alive. And because of Sister Rose, you know, we don't ride on the back of the bus no more. Sister Rose, she was tired one day after a hard day on her job, when all she wanted was a well-deserved rest, not a scene from an angry mob. A bus driver said, baby, you got to get up, 'cause a white person wants that seat. But Miss Rose, she said, no, not no more, I'm gonna stay right here and rest my feet.
Yeah, thank you, Miss Rosa, you are the spark that started our freedom movement. Thank you, Sister Rosa Parks. Thank you, Miss Rosa, you are the spark that started our freedom movement. Thank you, Sister Rosa Parks.
Sit down to talk. It was decided all God's children should walk until segregation was brought to its knees and we obtained freedom and equality.
Yeah. Thank you, Miss Rosa. You are the spark that started our freedom movement. Thank you, Sister Rosa Parks. Thank you, Miss Rosa. You are the spark that started our freedom movement. Thank you, Sister Rosa Parks.
For being a symbol of our dignity. Thank you, Sister Rose.
Thank you, Miss Rosa. You are the spark that started.